State police investigating a deadly crash on the Eastern Shore. A pedestrian was hit on Lankford Highway, not far from Front Street, just before 9 tonight. That's in Accomack County. We have not learned if the driver stayed there at the scene. For now, all northbound lanes of Route 13 are closed, and we will let you know when that road reopens.